Traveling through and viewing this three-dimensional recreation of the painting, The Road to Hannah, shows what it is like to visualize in curved space. Because curvilinear perspective allows us to stitch together many views into one easily comprehensible image, we now have the capacity to immerse ourselves into the panorama of real or imaginary worlds. For me, this panoramic immersion becomes an act of fantasy into dream worlds that allows the advancement of my deep and abiding concern for spatial composition in painting. This is why I am known as the painter of curved space. Trees of Greenland, red roses too, I watch them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful